Hey, good morning, guys. What is up? You are tuned into my vloggity. My name is Ed Suarez, and thank you for hanging out once again. How are you doing today? First of all, I just got up. I'm headed to work right now. It is a Wednesday hump day, and I am excited for the day because today we're going to be doing a lot of stuff. So first of all, we're going to go and set up the canopies for the Liberation Day Parade tomorrow, which is going to be another eventful day, so I'm excited for all of that. And first things first, we're going to go to a client meeting.
No matter how you treat me now.
Day. I'm headed up to the office now. Yeah.
Hey, what is up, guys? All right, so check this out. Right now, I'm riding along with the boss man, the manager, the myth, the legend. Glenn Lujan. We're headed over to do some errands for the canopies tomorrow. We're gonna be setting them up, a bunch of stuff on this beautiful hot day, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna run to a few places, and then from there, we're gonna set everything up. Right now, we're picking up a banner for the company, and yeah, so I'm hanging out in the car because I wasn't sure whether or not I should get down because the vehicle's still on. So I'm holding down the fort here. But yeah, so I'll catch you guys in a bit.
All right, look at that guy delivering the porta potty.
On the canopy there. That's the boss man hanging out.
Hey, good morning, guys. What is up? Today is Liberation Day. It is early in the morning at 6 o'clock, and right now I'm headed over to Kmart to cash a check, and then I'm gonna head over to the parade route, and we'll see where we go from there. I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Austin Mendiola fucking running on the street.
On a food run right now with Larry.
Why don't you text me what you
Excuse me, sir? Sir, excuse me, sir?
Hey guys!
Hey. Happy Liberation!
Woo.
golf cart for a ride. Have fun.
Guys, and you know, that is, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's how I'm gonna end this vlog. So today is Liberation Day. Happy Liberation once again to the island of Guam. Y'all are beautiful, and thanks for watching this vlog. I'll catch you guys next time, and the next time is probably gonna be from Friday to Sunday again, so it's gonna be weekend number 2. I'll catch you guys then.